A while since the AHL affiliate of Phoenix Coyotes last made the playoffs, the Pirates making the postseason this year, snapping a five-year drought. The last time this affiliate went beyond the regular season, the team was in San Antonio. So the Pirates enter the postseason with very little playoff experience. Meanwhile, the team the Pirates face in this opening series, the Crunch, won the Calder Cup last year when the team was in Norfolk.
We've got a lot of good young players in the system. It's taken us some time to fill that cupboard up, and now we feel like we've got some good people in there. And I think the next two or three years, you'll see even more young players start to find their way through here. And we think that's a big reason why we've been able to have success this year. Just our depth and our young players have been really good.